the last part of my snowman rendition centerpiece. And it's almost done. I decided to put a little light so I can light it up in the, you know, so my daughter can light it up, so for the kids. And I kind of changed things up a little bit. I know that there's a part on my, which I probably didn't edit that out. Anyways, I changed it around so I could put my little decoration, my little trees on the side. And I have the battery operated lights. And I just put some bling on it so to make it look a little bit more fancier and into the decor much better. So that's how it's looking so far. And I'm really proud of it because I just wasn't going to make it at first because I thought it was going to be hard project to do, but it just stayed and dawned on my mind and in my dreams, and I just said, well, I'm just going to make it, and I'm glad that I did, because he's made out of crushed glass, he's made out of crushed glass, so his body and face and everything, and I used a lot of elements from the earth, like his arms is parts of a hedge outside. This is the palm tree, that's part of a palm tree. These little leaves here. His is pink. So I just wanted to do something a little bit different this time. I kind of went a little bit over the box. I never do anything that's just plain Jane. I always go over the box. I don't know why, but I always go the extra mile. And I noticed that about me when I'm creating stuff. So I hope everybody enjoy my rendition of a snowman centerpiece, a Christmas snowman centerpiece. So, because I really put my heart into it, especially when I'm giving it as to someone I like for it to be special. Because I make everything with love, and I just want to share it. Coming to you. I will come to you with a few pictures at the end after I finish applying the lights, which they are battery operated, which I'm going to put a piece of Velcro on the back and a piece of Velcro on the back of the glass box, so when the batteries go down, my daughter is able to take it off and change the batteries. And it's not going to look too bad because I'm probably going to leave the box out, you know, around the box, so it'll just blend in with the design of the centerpiece. So it's just going to look like just a piece added on, really show, but it's still going to be accessible to change the graphics. So, with that being said, I'm going to finish out the project, and I'll be back with the finished, completed version and a couple of pictures at the end. And I would like to say to everyone, have a happy, joyous, loving holiday. Peace and blessings. Okay, so with that being said, I'm gonna finish up everything and I'll be back.